makes sense. And I turned along some shirt that day, and the kids pushed me. And my hand kind of popped out of the long sleeve, and I was really freaking out. So all of a sudden, I recognized I had an advantage. And so I started, you know, kind of moving forward. And then all of a sudden, him and all his friends are like running from me. And here's this little tiny kid chasing a group of the Trump kids around the school. Being different is challenging, because you always have to turn